door won't budge. The door won't budge. Thank you. What's your problem?
I believe I was rescued by a stranger. Do you know who it was?
Let's see. You're Reed, right? Well, that's...
A regular.
Yeah, his name is Billy Drunnan. Well, let's just say he enjoys a drink a bit too much. Seen a lot of him, these...
Barrel fever, huh?
I tell you, his file is just about bursting at the seams.
Can I have my things back, please?
Oh, of course.
Is this all you have?
I don't recall it. Sorry. At least you're...
But...
Thank you.
The fish market you see now was sponsored by the generous Blackwood family and maintained by the Honorable Marsh family from Innsmouth. Billy Drunnen, I presume.
Who the jock are you?
Oh, it's you.
Good to see you doing better.
I'm told I owe you a debt of gratitude for bringing...
it was nothing. Good book says to help your neighbor.
And all the commotion, I seem to have lost something. It's large.
You think I'm the kind of guy that'd save some...
If you didn't take it, then who did?
Tough to say, but I can do you one better. If you dropped it, maybe it's still there.
Well, I suppose it's worth ruling.
Hold up. Is that all? Not gonna...
You're right.
Thanks.
His face is gone. Evernote drew the same sigil in the Orion Club to summon monsters.
Die, scum!
This apart was in a hurry.
At last, I finally have it! Better hurry to the manor before more interlopers show up.
Scratches? This must be where I surfaced.
So, saving the drowned is the only way you can make friends, Blackwood? Did you really think the Yellow Kings wouldn't catch you? When the Chosen visit you, they never seem to come back. So we'll be taking this one. Finish him, Carl.
Fools! You don't know what you're doing! Put him down!
Time to figure this out.
So saving the drowned is the only way you can... When the Chosen visit you, they never seem to come back. So we'll be taking...
Fools! You don't know what you're doing! Put him down!
Blackwood dragged me to the surface, but was ambushed by Drunnen. Both seem to think I'm among the Chosen. And now Blackwood has the seal. Again with the signs. I wonder what he was trying to tell me. Where did Billy Drunnen go? I thought you said he was here.
Ah, son of a... I guess his tab just got even bigger. And if...
You're a local. Can you remind me where to...
The manor? What you want with it?
I'm a private investigator, sir. I'm paid...
Yeah, well, the manor's easy enough to find. Top of a cliff in Grimhaven Bay.
Where did they go?
Do I look like a history teacher? All I know is sometime around the... In fact, two families. The Blackwoods and what remained of the Marshes, too.
You think they had something to do with the...
Could be. Or maybe they just saw which way the wind was blowing before...
I won't keep...
So...
the problem?
Great. More summoning. Huh. Poor bastard didn't get far. Lock seems in good condition. The door won't close. Won't budge. Sea. I too was drawn to it once. Of course the Blackwoods would have a space for rituals. Well equipped too. This one seems more recent.
Oh, you blasted thing! A stronger focus. Something touched this way, Gordon. A cure for your illness awaits. So many attempts, so few chosen left. I must keep looking.
Okay, let's...
This way, Gordon. A cure for your illness... Oh, you blasted thing! So many attempts, so few chosen left. I must keep looking.
Evernote conducted a ritual on someone, but the man died in the process. He buried him and set out to find something he called a stronger focus. Wide open sea. I too was drawn to it once. Seems in good condition. Door won't budge. The door won't budge. Dragon's Eye. I've seen this before. Is it just me, or is she looking back? Thank you.
You! You're the man who handled the problems in the port.
You pay.
Ah, a fellow businessman. I'm Vincent, but you can call me...
Charles Reed.
Not sure.
Why are you looking for a ship?
Maybe I'll tell you when the job is done.
In my line of work, you don't get far without a priest. What can you tell me about the Pride?
Mostly rumors. The captain was an exemplary patriot. Always had a flag with him.
It could be resting on the seabed 1,000 miles away.
I wouldn't waste my money on you unless I had hope. Local drunkards say they saw the barge on the sunken road near the fish market.
Good. I'll check the place and bring you the Pride's ship log if it's... See you later. Actually get somewhere first for...
Hello there, Mr. Reed. I didn't expect to see you here so soon.
Do we...
Well, I must say, I'm a little hurt. The Yellow Kings know...
I've seen some of your gang's handiwork before.
Us? Well, call us concerned. I believe you recently lost something important.
The seal.
Uh-huh. Gotta find it before you go complete cuckoo like all them chosen before you.
What did you just say about...
All the Chosen go bonkers eventually. You ain't safe, and from what I hear, it's...
So what are you...
I just do what I'm told. And...
Your boss? Who would that be?
Oh, don't you worry, sir. He'll find you.
So, do we...
Not at all. You're here already. Do your thing. Just leave us be while we... If Ebernote Blackwood shows his face... We'll put him down for good this time.
Don't worry. We'll stay and watch.
We've got your back, Mr. Reed.
Ah, how old is this? Someone could have cleaned this up, right? Looks like everybody left mid-meeting.
I'm lucky you bastards left your research before you fled. All the Chosen are in here.
Hmm.
You are here, Mr. Reed. Just when I was starting to think I'd...
You have an odd way of...
You're hardly the charmer yourself. I was hoping we could talk. It's the least you...
You saved my life at...
Oh, could I not? I suspected that you too were chosen. We walked the same path, you and I. I extended only the courtesy of...
That's... So you're here on...
This is where my family once gathered, before descending into the... They left me here. Punishment for being a... disappointment. Lacking the curse they wanted to exploit.
Those gentlemen were here when I arrived.
They have been a nuisance, hounding me for some time. I don't know.
And so you sl-
They wanted me dead. I retaliated. If I looked, Mr. Reed, would I-
I was told the Chosen all go in-
All of them. No ordinary human can bear the cut. I was destined to carry this burden.
I can't let you have the seal.
Now, Charles, let's be civilized. By now you know enough to understand what this entails. I have been groomed for this. I have waited my entire life for this.
Are you saying you can stop me going?
I can, with a ritual of my own design. There have been setbacks, yes, but...
You better start making...
I can extract the Dreamer's seed from you. I will bear this burden and carry it into the Stygian depths below the city. And you shall be free. Free to help me in this quest on a...
It can't be that easy.
None of it was easy. I have given... If you can be saved, Mr. Reed, let me help.
If it's the only way to keep my marbles in this forsaken city, then...
Ah, Charles, you are a...
Did it crack under my weight? Sure, I could lose a few pounds, but still... odd.
All on sale, today only.
Extra, extra. All the news that's fit to print.
My paper, mister.
guess I have to find another way in. Seeing a dead policeman must be bad luck. Really, the door won't budge. .38 revolver shell casing. That's the same I'm using.